It means a lot. I mean, we just said we're going to take it one game at a time. You know, that's all we could do. You know, we dug a little hole, but, you know, we've been a resilient bunch all year. And, you know, we fought back and able to tie it up and bring it back home with what we wanted to do.
Have you had a chance really had to change your approach since you were down 3-1 to get back to where you were at?
A little bit. You know, I think that we thought we were going to be 2-2, you know, after, you know, during game four, and then that one kind of, you know, just hit us hard. But like I said, we were able to bounce back. That's the most important thing. You know, all the other stuff didn't matter. You know, now it's just one game, and, you know, it's going to be fun.
What are the things you see from this game that you pull out of it as you have for game seven?
I didn't think we played well at all the second half, you know, offensively. I couldn't get it going, Joe couldn't get it going. It was just one, you know, I think a lot of it was that defense, you know, paying a lot of attention to us and our pace. We didn't have that same pace that we did in the first half. So, you know, I think we played a lot better than we did.
We talked to you a lot about them giving you different looks, Jimmy Butler on you a lot tonight. How was that? Just the way
you feel like? Yeah, they tried Jimmy on me and, you know, a little bigger body. It's not just the person on me, it's the other guys. So, you know, like always, you know, I go look at film. You know, tonight it just, in the way it was going was I was kind of like a decoy out there, drawing two guys. And, you know, like I said, we want to play on the other side of the floor.
Different were they guys, like, you know, Heinrich, Dane, those guys?
Well, Bellinelli's been playing so well against us, you know, that, again tonight, you know, all you know, during the season, he had, it's a great game against us. So we've got to find a way to control him. You know, definitely a different team without him. I'm sure he'll be back. Game 7 and probably perfect as well. So,
when you got three guys leading, scoring in the fourth, just right by Nick, what does that say about the balance you guys have?
I mean, I think we're a balanced team anyways. We rely on a lot of guys to get it done. Stuff like the Bethel. We don't like to play team basketball.
For the seventh game, I mean, you and your life have been in some pressure cookers, including the Arizona game, but I mean, this seventh game's in the NBA.
I've been in game seven on the road in Houston. We won it, so, you know, so I'm a first one. Joe's been in a couple. Reggie's been in one, so, you know, we've been in them, and like I said, it's going to be a lot of fun. You know, hopefully it's going to be a hostile environment, you know, from our crowd, and, you know, we're going to need them.
Yeah, how much can you enjoy that experience that you talked about? You guys had a game seven experience. It's obviously a different environment. It's winner take all. So
yeah, we want to win it. Yeah, that's the most important thing. You know, we want to win it for our fans, for us, and, you know, go down the South Beach.
How about Andre down the stretch? Big four last 5 points.
Yeah, I mean, it's huge. You know, we you know, it's the toughest thing, you know, to me is when you go to the line after, you know, your team is missing a lot of free throws during the game. It's kind of in your mind, like, you know, I got to hit these. So he did a great job of stepping up, you know, and hitting the free throw and making big plays down the stretch.
What do you think about what Humphries gave you guys?
Yeah, he was great as well, man. You know, a lot of energy, running the floor, just active.
Andre said, you know, it never sounded better when he said, you know, we're going back to Brooklyn. Andre. Does that sound good to you when you say it?
What?
Going back to Brooklyn.
Yeah, that's what we wanted to do. So you took
it
one game at a time, now we're going back to Brooklyn. It's our new slogan, you know.
Did you get clocked in the eye on that when they called
Jimmy? Did you see it? Yeah. Definitely did.